Welcome back, everybody. How my all my peoples doing today? Y'all doing all right? I'm doing good. We're here at Goldcrest Valley, Mr. Blue Farms. Oh, I just ran that stop sign. Oh well. Folks, how does it feel? Y'all excited as I am? This is the same day as the phone call. Just a little bit later on in the evening. Finally got all the equipment stuff moved down here. Don't know where to park half of it. I had my son to kind of bring it down here while I was editing, so he just kind of told him on this end. He just parked it all together, so. It's all junked up. We're going to blame it on him. No, I'm just kidding. He did bring it down here for me, though. Like, can I come in on two-player? I was like, not right now. When you get home from school today, you will. He kind of got in trouble a little bit with his Chromebook. But other than that, he's a good kid. Alright, we're going to disconnect him. We're going to put this guy on the log trailer, folks. Yes, sir. Would be have to move a bunch of stuff. Let's get this tractor here. We gotta move it out of the way too. Let's see here. Disconnect that. We're just gonna let's just take us back down this way. Folks, our corn is starting getting ripe. We're gonna have to hurry up and get this job done so we can get on our own harvest here. Like I said, I remember right, the mayor didn't say nothing about how long to take. But, hey, we need to make sure we get this job done. So we, make sure we can keep all this equipment. At least some of it might go back. So we're out of slots, folks. Check this stuff out. See? Top right corner up there. Three slots. Zero. And it makes me mad, Giants, and whoever else made this game. You got slots on Goldcrest Valley, but on Shinovka, there is no slots listed, or at least it didn't show up for me. So, yeah, I'm a little ticked off there. Whoa, now we got lights. We had to let one of the lights go back, but it'll be all right. We probably won't need them that bad. I'm just going to put one at sheep and pigs and cows. But all right, folks, I did not show this to y'all last time, and I don't want to apologize. I just got in and moved around. But, yeah, check out the joysticks. There is no steering wheel. Most of these don't have that. But it looks like the joysticks is for your thumbs. And you turn these, that round thing right there, you just turn it where it looks. I'm going to have to do some research on that, put it in here for y'all. I like to see how they operate from the inside. But folks, further ado, you're going to have to forgive me, it's been a bit since I operated these. First thing I want to do is, that was the right one I wanted. All of our fields are ready to harvest, folks. All of them. So, wait. I'm looking at the wrong one, Anna. Let's check out growth. My bad. Three of our fields are ready to harvest. Four, five. Five of them is almost ready. And three still growing. Do we have to plow this time? Okay, good, folks. It's not showing nothing about plowing, so. Happy you! Yeah, I wish I had some people come in and help me on this. It would be nice to see all this equipment moving at one time. I really don't know where he wants me to start at. So, I'm just going to start right here, get this one in front of me, and go up to the road, then back that way. And, yeah, let's get this party started! Right? Get it started? Some, cut. Yay! Yeah, let's see here. Where do I want to put these? Let's put them on this side. I was going to take my help window off, but I need to leave it on. We are going to cut these 8 mil for right now. Get us a load. Well, it wouldn't hurt to get some wood chips too. But I really don't know where to put them at right now, folks. So, yeah, that was our first load. All right, there we go. Let's see, let's go this way. Oh, this is a big boy here. Big tree. All right, 8 mil. Oh, yeah, that was perfect, folks. Well, that's my fault. I put the boom down too far, trying to ram it in the ground. I guess the button would work if, swing it this way. What I'm going to do is trying to line most of them up as possible. So it'll be easier for us to come back, pick them up. There may be 2 or 3 different parts to this title. I'm thinking about wood cutting part 1, part 2, and part 3. Because, you know, it's going to be hard to come up with titles with a bunch of stuff. So, yeah. Alright, time we get done with this, I'll be a pro, so. Yeah. Keep on trying to zoom the camera out, and I'll keep forgetting it's auto-save. Now, if I can stack them up like that, that'd be a whole lot better for the ones that comes back and picks them up. Yeah, now that's perfect. I'm probably going to go make another stack after I cut this one. So, anyway, what's up, folks? What's going on in the world? Really, truly, I don't guess there's anything. Let's see here. I'll park this one right here. I can't think of nothing. Let's see. Let's see. I know today is Wednesday. Let's see. Let's see. Today is Wednesday for me. Y'all will be seeing this on Thursday. So, folks, this video will be coming out at 2 o'clock. So, I'm going to go ahead and give y'all some news, okay? I think the parade lineup is at 5:30 and the parade starts at 6. Well, y'all come on out to Luxor Christmas Parade. Luxor, Arkansas, that is. Y'all around this area, Blywood and Osceola, come on out. If y'all want to meet me, let's see. y'all want to meet me in person, I'll be there somewhere. Oh, crap. There we go. But anyway, I will be at the Christmas parade, probably around the post office / gas station, somewhere in there. I'm going to have my tripod set up, cameras going, so if y'all want to come on out, meet Mr. Blue in person, a.k.a. Tommy Miller, I will be there. If nothing changes, I will be there, put it that way. It's going to be cold. It's going to be cold, folks. It's going to be like Christmas time. So yeah, come on out, see Mr. Blue, a.k.a. Tommy Miller. But you can just say, hey, Mr. Blue, and I know you're one of my fans. One of my peoples. But, looks like Christmas parade is the December the 8th, and that'll be when this video goes out, so it'll be tonight, folks, when y'all watching this. So, yeah, I will be there. Lots of other people will be there, hopefully. Hopefully it'll be a good one. Now, just remember, I'm not over it no more. Mr. Antoine White, the new fire chief, I guess is over it. I don't know. I ain't been to a fire meeting lately, which I'm not on the fire department no more. I know, that sucks, folks. I miss it. Which I probably could be, but I figured, you know, I can't be around smoke. Now, if I was still on the fire department, I'd be wanting to go right up in there. So, this can't do that no more. I am going to probably try to get back on first of the year on the first responders. Because I totally, totally miss that. I miss helping people. I miss helping my peoples. Yes, sirree. Because I had to do two calls here lately. One of them was in Blavel. The other one was out on the highway there. A lady just shortness of breath, but she stayed with her a little bit. She didn't want an ambulance, so I'm like, well, you know, it's dangerous sitting here. All kind of different things can happen. And she asked me if I'd stay with her, so I said, yeah, I'll stay with you. So I called county, told them what was going on. And they had an officer come, not come to check her out or anything, because she didn't want no help. You know, just be in the neighborhood in case something happened. Which, that's what I like, you know. Let's see, I'm going to drop this one right here. But, yeah. I wish, which would be kind of like the fire department in a way, but I kind of wish I was like a reserve deputy / first responder type deal. Because right now, I don't have no radio to talk to nobody. They went digital, so if you're not on the fire department or something, even our fire department here, it looks, you know, only the fire chief has a radio because they're so expensive. $1,000 for a radio. Wish I had my own, though. It'd be nice again. But anyway, like I was saying, it would be nice to, you know, kind of listen, see what's going on, help them out again. You know, like a first responder, not really a medical first responder, but like there's a bad wreck or something, I could go check it out. And if it was, you know, medical reasons, I'd already be there. But if it's just something, like say they hit the ditch, but they're okay, and they just need a record, and like maybe a police report or something, why tie up our officers on something simple like that when you can have, you know, like I said, it's like police officer slash first responder type person. You know, I would say, you know, I'd do it for free, but, you know, things like that cost money. You got to have gas. So if they would pay for my gas, for me, you know, riding around helping folks and stuff, that wouldn't be a problem, you know. A lot of people probably wouldn't agree with that, but just think of the savings, old folks. You're not paying me to sit on my butt when ain't nothing happening. You're just paying for my gas going to the calls and stuff. That would be a whole lot better, I think. I guess. I don't know. I'm just rambling on. I'm trying to get these trees cut, so I figured I'd take it off my mind by talking a lot. We got a long ways to go, folks. I don't know if y'all want to see all this or not. You know, we've done put 16 minutes into this. Got a lot of trees to go. So I figured I'd probably cut a couple more and then go into the loader wagon. Or not loader wagon. Crapola. The tower handler and load up that trailer and see how that goes. You know, that way we'll be getting some of them off the ground. Won't be a big old pile of logs everywhere. Ah, crap. Bring this up a little bit. Whoa. Okay, folks, I don't like that. It's like a glitch. A glitch of a witch of a... Oh, wait, I can't say that. I keep it PG-13, folks. No cussing on my games. Well, not game, but... video. No cussing in Goldcrest Valley or... Skanovka. How's that? All right. All right. Alright, folks, I'm going to pause this for a second, okay? And when we come back, I'll get over in the terror handler, okay? Alright, folks, we're back here. We're in the terror handler. I've been in one of these before, but not one that's this new. Oh my god. It had about maybe 4 switches. Yeah. This one's got all kind of stuff. But I like it. Yeah, it's nice. Alright, let's get busy. We want this to kind of scoop up under. About like that. And just gently close it. Oh man, really? Okay, that's good. That'll give us a better chance next time to get about 3 of them. I went ahead and brought the truck down here, so we can just... We're going to load up this in here, and then we might cut some 4 mil or 3 mil to go on the end, maybe. Don't know yet. Let's see here. I'm going to extend that up just a little bit more. This makes it a whole lot easier, folks. Alright, reason why I paused a little bit. Well, one, to swap over. Save some time swapping over. Two, I heard a big old kablump. And it sounded like somebody fell. But did nobody fall? Just my dad messing around outside, getting the water hydrant and stuff sealed off for this cold weather that's coming. It's supposed to get pretty low next couple nights. Okay, I guess I'm going to get two at a time. Of course, these are bigger logs, folks. These are bigger logs. But yeah, that's what it was. I thought somebody done fell. I heard a clunk. I don't know if y'all heard it or not. Oh, I got the headset on, but I heard it through it. You know, of course, I only use one ear. I just make try to listen to the audio of the game while I'm playing to make sure the radio don't come on. I don't know if they got the copyright issue fixed or not, but I ain't really had a chance to try it. And folks, I really truly don't want to take the chance, you know. Did I get a lot on this time? Let's try like it right there. I don't want them to glitch out. Squeeze it too tight, they'll start glitching on you. Pop through the thing and probably take off flying somewhere or something. Let's see, we had somebody to do this, and somebody in the Scorpion King, somebody on a tractor, stump grinding the stumps. We could really make some progress here. But since we don't have nobody, y'all just get to see me. So I hope I don't bore y'all to death. I don't know, I can take, whoa, missed log. I'm just going to pick it up like this, folks. Let's do this one. And I'm going to try to ease over here. Get these two here. Without hitting a buffalo or my pickup truck here. Ah, just look at my pickup truck. I love that, folks. I don't really like the yellow strips, but it does make it stand out. Okay. Ah, that's going to throw me off. Please stay in there. Yeah, there we go. I don't know if we'll need the lights or not, but I figured it'd come in handy at the wood chip thing if we start wood chipping. Well, I thought about going ahead and wood chipping. It's going to throw slow process down a lot. But, we definitely would get a lot of them. Probably get a load of logs here ready. And then maybe do some wood chips in. I wish it was kind of live so I can get some feedback from y'all. You know, quicker response than having to wait a couple days. Aha! How many did I get that time? Three? Oh well, wasn't too bad. Yeah, I got a lot of equipment here. And so far we only used three things. Wow. Quit hitting that in and out button, I'll be alright. Okay, it's all the logs that way. But folks, look how nice it opened this up. I kinda wish I didn't use a grass field now, all this grass here. Let's see here. I'm kind of got a lack of words here for a second. Trying to think. I told y'all about the Christmas parade. Well, it'll be tonight when y'all watching this. And, Kaiser's, Let's see, I got one hung. Kaiser's Christmas parade is the 10th. All depending on how much gas I got, I guess you can say. If I go record it or not. Yeah. Let's see here. I need to pick him up on this side. Kind of even out the back weight and stuff. Try to get some of the big ends down at the back of the trailer. Let's see here. Oh, me and my mom went Christmas shopping today, so we got kids' Christmas taken care of. So that's out of the picture, thank goodness. See, I need it. Ah, no. Oh my goodness. I was trying to stretch the thing out a little bit more. Because I noticed that I done took it in and end up hitting the call control. Really? I'll try to get all of them here. That should do it. Yeah, one missing. Now, we gotta be careful. Is that inside or outside? Yeah, it's on top, folks. All right, now that's when you are good. Okay, let me see if I can do this. Yeah, there we go. There's the right way. That's what I was going to do right ago, and I went right when I should have went up. Oh, yeah, by the way, I am playing on a new controller. Yes, folks, I went to Walmart today, and I was telling my mom about my controller. She's like, well, I'll get you one. We'll just add it to the kids' Christmas list. So, yeah, that's one controller down. Got a couple to go. Which the kids' controllers, they're kind of okay. You know, one of the buttons is messed up on it. On one of theirs. Mine, it had the right B, the Y, and then the down button really got messed up on it. I guess that's because from all the nights of falling asleep, dropping it and stuff on the floor. I can't do that with pissing. No, sure can't. Can't do that. Alright. That ain't what I want you to do. Oh, I want you to grab a big load. Yeah, there you go. See if I'm starting to shake here? That's what you don't want them to do. Alright, folks, we're going to have to cycle around here. It's going to take too long to do that. Yep, that's one I wanted. Y'all gonna think I'm kind of crazy. But I need to scoot these logs up. And the best way to do that is to do this. But you can't do it too fast. You do it too fast, they'll fly out. See how they almost took off like rockets? Yeah, I don't know how they do it in the real world, but in Mr. Blue world, he does it like that. Yeah, see, we got enough to put probably a 4 mil log on the back of there. But we're going to come on up here. Yeah, stop about right there. Let's see. That's about the only news, folks, I got for right now. I'm ready for Friday. I know that. Why ask if I'm ready for Friday, you may ask? It's my day for the Xbox, folks. I don't know if it's for PS4 or not, but we get updates and extra mods, or they like updates on the stuff usually comes out. And not only update, it's, you know, here lately we've been getting like 6 mods every Friday. And every month we're supposed to get a DLC, but I don't know if they're going to keep doing that or not. Some DLCs you have to buy, some you don't, so all depends. You know, like the Trash Pack DLC, that was, what, $4.99 I bought. Get, like, I think 6 tractors. I had a couple of the Challengers, Python, a Field Viper, and stuff like those in there. And it was through the Xbox Store for the game. Folks, we almost got this trailer full. Might can hold 2 or 3 more logs. So, yeah. I don't know how high the straps will let it lock down. Let's see here. I got to back up a little. Kind of work your way up and push at the same time. You can get a whole lot more logs on there. Ah, just dumped them. I'm just going to go with that. And it'll be 2 logs. Okay. Alright. You got to keep track on the time. I don't want to go too far over an hour, so I think we're good right now. About 18 minutes on that first one, so I'll probably go about 40 on this one, maybe. Uh-oh. Whoa. I might can get those other 3 on here. We're going to try it. I get in the center of them here. That's about the worstest part of logging, folks. You gotta get right in the center of the log in order for everything to come out right. Come on. I think I got all three. Yay! Yay, I got all of them. Good. Okay. I gotta go home now, folks. Gotta go home and change clothes. Cause I just crapped all in, man. Whew. I so thought I was fixing to turn over. Okay. Yep, there we go. That way we can get a more down position. I gotta do this real easy, folks. One at a time. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, no. Don't fall off. Let's go around on this side here. We're going to try to get the front of this log pushed over somehow or another. Try to shake the trailer and work them down. Alright, folks, I think that trailer is full. I really do think it's full. Alright, we're going to try some wood chips now. Dang, my truck's in the way. Someone's going to back up. I unhooked that light. I'll park my truck up here under the shade tree and watch the trees fall. It's a payback for cutting down my brothers and sisters. Whoa. Wrong way. Man, this thing got some power. Barely give it some gas, folks. Alright, good. Alright, I like the inside of this. We got a steering wheel. Joystick. Heater control? Oh, we're going to need a heater control, folks. Yeah. Oh, don't hit. Oof. Got close. Got very close, folks. Let's see. Let's just go this way. Oop. Sorry. Forgot my beacon. Folks, I really don't know. Really, truly don't know. I think I'm going to just put it right here and start a big old pile of wood chips. Yeah, we're just going to do it that way. Okay. We got to set this up. A to unfold and LB and down to pipe out. And this is Xbox One too, folks, so. I want that all the way up. Yeah, that way I can get a bigger pile of wood chips. Yeah, that's it. Wood chips. What do you think I was going to say? That's nasty. Now, folks, I have never used this. Well, I'll take it back. I used it in 2015, or Farming Simulator 15. I don't know why I keep saying 2015. Come on. I know I'm probably getting way too much right here. This probably would be better loading than trucks. Look at there, folks. All of them at once. 2, 3, 4, 5. We're going to haul the truck off here in a minute. I want to check this thing here out. See if I can actually do this. Whoa. Okay. Doors just ran over the tongue. Sorry about that. I imagine they'll probably give that to us because I just messed up the tongue. Drove right over. All right, I just heard it kick on, so. Let's see here. Well, fold up like this and open up a little bit. Yeah, there they go. I'm open that wide open. Okay, I'm probably going to have to set it down. Oh, that's going to be kind of hard to get out. Oh, yeah, a little bitty baby one. I'll probably pick that up myself. What I want to do is get over here as far as I can. See if I can close up and get them back up in here again. Okay. Oh, man. No, don't fall out. Don't fall out. Come on, fall back in. There you go. There we go. I thought I had the tongue there for a second. It started to do it. I guess I can do it like that. Wasn't what I was meaning to do, though. What I was going to do is raise them up kind of high. Uh-oh. I got to do something. Unload here. Where's that baby one at? Ah. Oh, might not get it being sitting on it. Come back here. All right. We're getting those up out of it. We're going to leave that one there and probably get the buffalo pick it up. Let's see. Yeah, we got some right here. Don't hit the truck, mister. Oh, wait. It's me driving. Can't hit my own truck. That'd be bad. Just kind of scoop over like that and you just scoop them up and you just take it. And the dual tires on the front helps to support the weight of the front loader so that oh, this is kind of rough. Trying to keep it still while I unload it. Whoa. Uh-oh. I'm hung. Wow. Okay, dokie. Now, I know, folks, it's not as easy. It would be faster using the Scorpion King. Yes, it would. All right, there we go. Okay. That's good, that's good, that's good, that's good. We got it. Got one on the ground. Still throwing a big pile out. That's good. Let's see here. I think we done got all of them passed this way. Just got these right here. I'm going to try to pick them up closer to the end here. This for the wood chip purpose. Okay, gotta be careful now so they won't fall out. Yeah. Plus it's gonna be kinda hard getting them in there the way it looks. Oh, they're falling out. Oh, no, don't fall out now. At least I got them closer. That's what I wanted them to do, folks. Just slide right out of my bucket. Yeah, that's how you do it. All right, folks. Pretty much moving equipment up time, seems like. Let's see. Park them right there. Should be out of the way. I wish they'd give the mount that's in there. It holds like 5,000. That's pretty much it. I know I can't pick these logs up. I'm probably going to be too heavy. I don't know if I can cut them smaller if it work or not. That's probably going to take too long. But I can lift them all. Okay. Can lift this one? No, no, no. Let's see. I'm glad we're down here. We going to get the the buffalo. I'm sorry, the buffalo. There's some joysticks. Pretty much all you operate it. But see, you can use a crane. So we're going down here and get these two logs here. And we got to move the equipment up anyway, so. Folks, we come a pretty good long ways. You know, we got a whole load of logs to transport. Now we got a pile of wood chips here. That's not very much, I know, but it's not bad on, you know, the first episode of woodcutting. Go this view, yeah. Yeah, crap, you can't turn. Oh, it turns with the crane. Okay, that's even better. Okay, there we go. Left and right, right B and left and right. Right sends it out, and left brings it back in. Both buttons and down on your right stick brings that back and forth. And you can turn that right there, just like that. And you just drop it down in there, just like that there, folks. Check that out. Of course, I can't turn my view this way. There we go. Just want to ease up in the wood chipper there. And kind of let go. If I get the right button. There we go. And bring your claw back down this side. And you just want to grab a another bite right here. Lift up on it and then push. And that's all it is. You got to turn it. You just got to feel the controls and get a hang of it. It's not too bad. Alright, let me pull up, get this in here. And then we're going to switch to a different vehicle. I think we're going, whoa, what am I doing? Oh, I opened it up too far. I think we're going to go ahead and haul those logs off, because it's about 8 minutes left, and then we'll be done with this video. Come on now. Like I said, I ain't used to these controls. By no means. So I'm just kind of going with the flow here. Alright, check it out. Can't beat that, can we? Alright. Whoa. Move this guy out of the way here. And then we're going to jump in our semi-truck, haul those logs off, and then see, we're going to strap them down. Look at there. We got them strapped down. Turn the lights on. Do we have a beacon? No, we don't have a beacon on this truck. I'll tell you what, folks. We're going to park that there. Let's go get the new truck. Now let's take the new truck up there. We'll go old Freightliner. So we're blue in the face, right? I just want to hook this back. Oh, it's turning on me. It's turning on me. I ain't going to be able to unhook till I get... Aha! There we go. Alright, switch. There we go, folks. We should be getting there in no time, listen. Wow, it's got the takeoff power for sure. Alright. That way, we can have beacons and lights. And we'll be DOT certified, right? Alright, let me remember the map. Let's see, we'll make it left. No, we gotta go. Okay, we'll go all the way that way. All the way down here. Sure ain't nobody coming? Pull on that. Ooh, we got a heavy load there, folks. I'm kind of top heavy. Oh, check that out. Check that out. That's a view right there. I think I need to start making different thumbnails. Whoa. Oh, no. Thought I missed the road there for a second. Whoa, see that lane when I turn? Aww. I went to, my turn signal there, and I switched from right B to LB, and it swapped vehicles. And I did again. And I'm done with turn signals. Till I get them memorized anyway. But, we got about 4 minutes left, folks, so I just want to take this time to thank y'all again for coming to watch me. My community's getting pretty good size. You know, I got 22 subscribers, and I was wanting, 50 by first of the year, but, hey, beggars can't be choosers, right? I'm going to see if I can drive over this and see if it works. Okay. It's not selling there. I'm going to have to take it over here to the train area. Use a crane. But, yeah, thank y'all, folks, for all the support and stuff I've been getting from y'all. Had a couple dislikes, but like I said, I don't care if you give me a dislike or a like. You know, I prefer the likes, but the dislikes works too, because that means it's involvement, folks. You take the time to involve yourself. You took the time to hit that dislike button. That means you watched me, folks. May not like what you saw, but yeah, I appreciate you watching. Sorry you didn't like it, but that's part of it, you know. Like I said, y'all might like all that cussing and stuff, but I don't put up with the cussing on mine. Oh, crap. Jump off here and break my leg since I messed up. Forgot to unstrap it, folks. There we go. There we go. Unhook. Climb back up these daggum stairs here. But also, you know, like I said, you know, it's just fun having y'all around. Hey, I remember which one's down. What I'm going to do is try to knock this thing over. It's up and down. Okay. Jumper. Ha ha ha. Uh-oh. Other way. Uh-oh. But yeah, folks, make sure y'all hit that like button, share me, subscribe. Y'all know what I like to see. And I'll keep making videos if y'all like what I'm doing. So, but I don't want to sound sassy or anything, but I want to keep making them if y'all like them or not, because I like making them. Yeah, I do. Doing two things at once here, folks. I like playing it, and I like making videos. So, yeah. But anyway, folks, I'm glad y'all out watching it for me or with me. I'm glad you're here in my community. Let's make my community a little bit bigger. God, folks, I forgot to look at the prices, but look at the prices on it. 1,000 almost each log. Nice. Very nice. Am I going back right away? Yeah. Okay, good. Let's see. I'm trying to think, folks. Trying to think. I guess that's it. We're going to wrap this up. Come on back to part 2 of woodcutting. Next episode, we going to do some more with the scorpion, the buffalo, some more wood chips. Oh man, I missed the turn there. Yeah, we got to finish that up. And just in case y'all are new, go back and check out the last episode, folks. What was it? Episode 40? Yeah, episode 40. The phone call. It'll explain everything that's going on. Mayor and a state representative gave us $1 million to clear these trees out, so that's what we're doing. And then we got from here, folks, where we was, to all the way down here to the next turn here. Let's take them out. We got quite a few big ones, a few small ones there. But as far as I know, we're going to go right here. Probably get a couple right there. Maybe one, two, three, four, about four of them right there. And that way all this will be open. It's going to be grassy. I'm going to see if the mayor lets us keep it mowed for them and just take the grass chippings, feed it to the cows. That'd be a plus too, along with the extra field we got. So yeah. But I'm going to move a lot of this stuff down, get these stumps grinded off screen here, and then I guess I will see y'all in the next episode. And yeah, I'm just going to move all this stuff down some. And yeah, I should have took out those couple trees there, but it'll be alright. We gotta get these stumps cut, because that way it won't be lagging or anything. And this is a boring process. To me, anyway. It's very, extremely boring doing this. Well, anyway, folks, we gotta get off here. It's our time to, go again. Oh yeah, this is going to be a pain in the rear. Pain in the rear, folks. Alright, folks. My peoples. Roadcrest Valley. Farming Simulator 17. Here at Mr. Blue Farms. I guess this time it's Mr. Blue Woodcut, huh? But, this is Mr. Blue, and, we want to say I love y'all, and thank you for watching, and please return for the next episode where we finish up all these trees and hopefully be able to get back to our farming pretty soon, because I'm ready to do some chaffing. There we go. All right, folks. Later. Bye.